In this short video tutorial, I want to share with you how to download all your files in Google Drive within one click. Most of the time when you try to download your document within your drive, you can come all the way inside your drive. You can come and select any folder, for example this folder. You can come select this folder and then right click, and you come over here and say download, and you can just download it just like that. All right, so this is one way. Another way is you can select a folder, hold the shift key, and then you can select multiple folders and right click, and then you can download. Well, this is an option, but then this will not give you the entire document that you may have in cases when you have hundreds of files arranged in different places. Maybe some are in my drive, some are in shared with me, and some are in stored items. You may not be able to have access to that within one click. But this method I'm trying to share with you can enable you to download everything within your Google Drive in just one click. All right, so all you need to do is to start by opening your drive. You can get here by just typing your drive.google.com. Make sure you're signed in. You can see I'm signed in with my account, or you can alternatively come to myaccount.google.com and then you can hit enter. All right, and then you can come to data and privacy over here, top left. Okay, so you can come down, data from apps and services you use. You just click on this, apps and services, just this one, apps and services, content saved from Google services. You can see from other services, but then we're targeting only Google services. So just click on this and you can, to bring you over here, and you can see down here, you have a range of different options. From your YouTube, you have about 409 published videos and 25 playlists, 381 subscriptions, and all that. You can download all that within one click. Within one click, it will download all these videos for you. And then our target for today is the Google Drive. So you can see we have over 400 files, and we have about 18 shared items with this drive. Okay, so you can just click on this, and it's going to download everything within the Google Drive. So this is just how to download all your content within your Google Drive into your physical drive, maybe your external hard drive, or within your system. Okay, to download it for you, and you can have access to it at any given time. It can serve as your backup as well. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to use a simple trick to download all your content within your Google Drive in just one click. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.